An 8-year-old boy now hospitalized in Urbana after investigators say he was shot in the head. They say it happened around 10 o'clock last night inside a home in the 800 block of Hawthorne. A family member tells police a backpack with a flare gun fell off a table. When it hit the floor, it went off, the shell hitting Dion Cavett in the face. It was a modified flare gun with a shotgun shell inside. Police arrested a 15-year-old relative after they say he told them differing stories about what happened.
Some of the differences centered on the positioning of the people in the room, the angle of the trajectory, and then I'll speak to the lack of damage where there should have been damage on property within the room that was not there.
Investigators also say the flare gun was homemade, forged out of iron pipe. The boy was rushed to the hospital for surgery. Police say he is expected to live.